Yo, what's up, guys? It's your boy Jivvy. Gonna be showing my settings because my update is just because people wanted to know my settings. So I'm gonna just run through this shit quick and fast as possible. So it's like, I play full screen 1920, like, I don't think y'all need to know this, but I switched to stretch res the other day, which is 1798 by 1080. I got everything off except for view distance, epic. I'm not using the advanced graphic settings as of yet, but yeah. And I got brightness on 70, if y'all want to know that, because this game is too bright. And then these are this. I'm not really going to talk about all that shit. I got my HUD scale, HUD scale on 90. The good HUD scale. This is what make guys believe me, bro. Believe me. This is what make you guys hit shots. You wanna know? Listen, listen, chat. Listen, okay. Listen, boys. Yo, AJ, Javi.
Yo.
What a good HUD scale.
100%.
100%. No, between 100%. Between 100%.
Between 75.
Between 85 and 100%.
Nah, bro. When you hear that, between 85 and 100. Godhood skill, but I'm on 90, boys, so yeah. The Godhood skill, see? And then control auto run on build immediately on. This is on my sense, bros. Build mode sensitivity 1.6. Edit mode sensitivity multiplier 2. Look horizontal speed 85. Look vertical speed 85. Everything off. This is another God settings, boys. You gotta have this. 1717, bro. This is your aiming sensitivity, boys. So this is aim no sights sensitivity, ADS sensitivity. 1717, bro. Yes, I still put on expo. That's on 0. Dead zone 7 and 6. Y'all see this? 7 and 6. And I know I don't use full control. As for my binds, it's the same thing, bro. Like, I edit with a paddle. That's how the paddle is. That is on D-pad. And then, like, that's it, boys. Like, I confirm with R, and I reset with LT. That's it, basically. So now I'm gonna show you guys my, what's it called, settings first? Let's see, here it is. My Xbox accessory settings. Boom. Boom. So look, left stick. Is freaking on smooth, boys, and the right stick default, left stick smooth, right stick default. Triggers 0 100 0 100. You gotta have these god settings, bro. And make sure this shit is on radial, bro, not true diagonals. The second one, make sure it's on radial, okay? Vibration, it doesn't matter. Brightness, it doesn't matter. You control this plug in, so it's always going to be charged. But remember, smooth for the left, right is default. And the left, make sure it's on true diagonals, right, radial. That's it.